Americans will have the chance to pay their respects to the former First Lady Rosalynn Carter today after she died last week at the age of 96. A hearse motorcade for the wife of former President Jimmy Carter was accompanied by her family and former members of her security detail through the streets of Plains in the state of Georgia. A service will be held at the Jimmy Carter Library and Museum in Atlanta, where the public will then be able to view the casket. Her funeral will be held on Thursday.